serving stuff too, so I think that would make a good video. So here are the sugar skulls from the Dollar Tree. Okay, then I got a book at the Dollar Tree. I like to sometimes get books at the Dollar Tree because they're cheap. So I'm usually not actually buying books. I do buy a lot of Hay House books when they're on sale, though, because sometimes you can get a good deal on the Kindle books, like 99 cents, $1.99, but, so $1.25 at the Dollar Tree, of course, is just another bargain book. I wasn't even sure I was going to add this in the video, but I thought books sound cool. This is a wooden gnome that you can paint yourself. So now I have some acrylic paints, and so I'm thinking I may do a video, like in a Halloween series. Even though this isn't exactly Halloween, it is like a wizard gnome, so I could do a video where I paint this little gnome here. But I'm not very good at painting. I don't know. I haven't really done much painting, so. Stuff at my $1 tree like this, so I can make a lot of, well, not a lot, but I can make some more videos painting stuff. We'll see how this turns out, but for $1.25, I thought cool. So I ordered a set of acrylic paints a long time ago from Five Below. I gotta check and make sure they're not dried out. If they're not dried out, I'll use those. Otherwise, I might have to go back to the Dollar Tree and get some paint, because they had paint there too. Wizard gnome for Halloween that I can paint. That I can paint with you. So. I only have a few things sitting over on this other side of me, so once I get done with those, it'll move a little smoother, but I'm trying to get everything. And this was from the Dollar Tree, too. I saw it, and I debated whether I wanted to get it or not, and then I was like, it's only $1.25. Just get it. I just like it for be fun for Halloween. Plus, I think it's fun to tap on it, so. Welcome. Come in for a spell. I like the sound of tapping. Sure I would. I have one item that I tapped on through the entire store of TJ Maxx. I'll show you that later. It's in my, I've got a little section over next to me showing all my stuff sitting there so I can show you. Using this as a tapestry. Get a bunch of animals. exciting, but okay, we'll just sit that back over here, why don't we? Okay, and then next I got a gua sha tool. Now I have a couple of these in the gemstone gua sha tools, but this here is ceramic. And stuff to set the intention. It was kind of fun. there's a tip on there, because on this thing it says don't use the hard tip. Do not use the hard tip on your device. I have no idea why there's a hard tip on here that looks like a pencil if you can't use it on your device. I guess I should have looked at that a little closer, but you can use the soft point on there. Well, I'll have to use these for a video. Scratching that being I can't use them for what I wanted to. Oh, sorry. They do make good noise, I guess. Okay, we can leave these out for a second. I did also get a book. The Alchemy of Your Dream. A Modern Guide to the Ancient Art of Lucid Dreaming and Interpretation. I have another book on lucid dreaming that I was working on, but it was kind of boring, so I thought I'd try this one and see if maybe it was a little more interesting. It's also cool. I love the color on the cover, but I also thought it'd be really great for, like, tracing with these things here, even before I realized these little stylus things, that you couldn't use the tip on your device. So, but it's not going to be a waste. I can just trace stuff, I can tap on stuff, and I can use the other end for, like, games and stuff. Resistive devices. Oh, so you could use the hard side on something, but I don't know. I think I would just not do that, but there's only a few more things, so. You can see it says skeleton tongs. I had to get these. I don't know if I'm really going to be using them as tongs, but I was playing around with them, and they might be really good, like, to toss some lettuce, to make, like, a toss salad or something. I suppose if you're having a Halloween party and serving something, I just thought they were fun, and they were $1.25, so I may make a video using these on the microphone. I think that might be a pretty cool video, so that, maybe a back scratching video or something like that. I think there's a lot of uses I can find for these video-wise, and salad using my tongs, but they're just fun. They're fun and they weren't expensive, so. Okay, I just got a couple more things. Nothing fancy, nothing really exciting or anything like that. I just had fun going to, these are Five Below. Yeah. The hands were the Dollar Tree. Five Below Pisces, which is my astrological sign. I like all the ceramic stuff so I can tap on it. No, not just that, I just thought this was cute. And it was like the only one left in there, and it happened to be my sign, so I took that as a sign I should buy it. I probably won't drink out of it. Most of these that I get like this, I put things in, like pens. Except for hair ties, maybe. brushes, you know. But I thought it was cute and I thought it'd be fun to tap on it. At Five Below, I was carrying my stuff in a basket, so I didn't tap on this cup the whole time. Otherwise, I'd have tapped on it from the moment I picked it up till the moment I left. Shouldn't be having any trouble, but